Hello everyone, today in this video we will be discussing what is bleeding of concrete, the causes and the effects of bleeding on the properties and quality of concrete. Before that, my name is Nadeem and if you like the videos I make, please do like, comment and share, and don't forget to click the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get the latest video updates. Bleeding is a process by which the water in the concrete mix rises to the surface, creating a thin film of water on the top of the concrete. This is caused by an excess water in the mix or by the use of poorly graded aggregates. When bleeding occurs, it can lead to a reduction in the strength and durability of the concrete as well as an uneven surface finish. There are several ways to prevent bleeding. One of the most effective method is to use the right amount of water in the mix. This can be achieved by using a water to cement ratio that is appropriate for the type of concrete being used and the condition under which it is being placed. Additionally, using well graded aggregates can also help to prevent bleeding by ensuring that there is less void in the concrete mix. Another way to prevent bleeding is to use an appropriate type of admixture. This can help to improve the workability of concrete and reduce the amount of water that rises to the surface. It's important to note that the bleeding can occur even when the concrete is placed and finished properly. But the effect can be minimized by proper mix design and controlling the water content. In conclusion, bleeding is a common problem in concrete construction, but it can be prevented by using the right mix design, controlling the water content and using appropriate admixtures. By preventing bleeding, you can ensure that the concrete has the desired strength, durability and finish. I hope you found this video useful. If you like the videos I make, please do like, comment and share, and don't forget to click the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get the latest video updates. Thank you for watching.